In this video, we'll show how to install the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 operating system in UEFI mode manually on a Dell EMC YX4X, YX5X, and later generation of PowerEdge systems. Before you begin, ensure that you have the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 operating system media ready. Note, in this video, we're using the virtual media method to install the operating system. To begin the process, click Virtual Media and then click Connect Virtual Media. Now click Virtual Media and then click Map CD DVD to map the OS image. In the Virtual Media Map CD DVD dialog box, click Browse to select the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 ISO image. And then click Map Device. Now, turn on the system, click Yes, press F2 to go to the System Setup page, click System BIOS, select System Security, ensure that TPM Security is on, and then click OK to save the changes. Ensure that Secure Boot is enabled, and then click OK to save the changes, and click Back. Now, select Boot Settings, click UEFI Boot Settings, and then click UEFI Boot Sequence. Ensure that the virtual optical drive is positioned first as your next boot device, and then click OK. Click Back twice, Finish, and then click Yes to save the changes, and then click OK. Click Finish to exit the System Setup page, and then click Yes to reboot the system. Note, once the system restarts, you'll be prompted to press any key to start the installation. If the key is not pressed, the system might return to the F1 and F2 screen, or the system boots into the existing operating system. Restart the system to retry the installation. Once you press any key, the OS installation starts. Once the files are loaded, select the appropriate language in which you want to install the operating system. Note, if you want to change to another language, reboot the system, boot into the operating system media, and then choose the desired language. You can select the time and currency format of your region, select keyboard or input method, and then click Next to continue. At this point, click Install Now. This operation might take a while to complete. Note, if you want to install the desktop experience version of the operating system, then select the Windows Server 2022 Data Center Desktop Experience. Click Next. Read the license agreement. If you agree to the license terms, select I accept the license terms, and then click Next. Select Custom, Install Windows Custom Only. Click New, and then click Apply. Click OK. At this point, drive partitions are created. Select the drive where you want to install Microsoft Windows Server 2022, and then click Next to begin the installation. Note, the system will restart a few times while the installation is in progress. Once the system restarts, you must set the password for the default username, administrator. Click Macros, and then click Control-Alt-Delete. You can now log into Microsoft Windows Server 2022 using the administrator credentials. Note, Dell recommends that you install the latest hotfixes and security updates from Microsoft on your system by using Windows Updates or by downloading the latest updates after installing the operating system. For more information on operating systems, visit dell.com/operating system manuals.